getting pretty crazy. So let's all twerk to the sounds of my ukulele, like la da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da. No, Emma, no, that's a bad idea. I can't move my ass to these strings right here. How about we put on some EDM? But my cellulite will surely move then. First things first, I'm the realist, but also beats and shit can leave my heart pretty hollow. I'm tired of this trill swag, rad dope vibratos. Is there anyone who agrees with me? No? Let's drop the drops like we drop them on the floor. Let's leave the wah-wah-wahs in the past. Turn a small guitar into a dance machine. Infect everyone from the queen to the teens, like la da 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 da. Wait 1 second, is that a new beat? For a beat is a beat, and it smells like defeat, and the beat and my feet and my heart's on the floor. Also, I'm British, can't you tell anymore? Yeah, I can tell. Sing la da 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 da. Bye.